Hello everybody, this is Noam Gaming, and right now, I just came back from Rapid City, and I got an Airsoft AK-47, so I'm going to be unboxing it. So I haven't seen it yet. This is part of what it looks like, but I'm going to be unboxing it. So, first, I'm probably going to over here to get all this stuff off. So I haven't done a video in quite a while. I just kind of didn't know what to do a video on. So if you guys have any requests, which I should do a video on, just comment on what you think I should do. Instructions. Thingy. Okay. Magazine. Right here. BBs. Cord. Strap so I can like hang it on me. Very last thing. AK-47 itself. This thing is nice. Love this thing. It looks very cool. It's plastic. This is one of those plastic ones. But this is a very nice gun. You just is it? Yep, I think it's in. And I think you just like, you know what, I just got this. Oh, you just actually push that back. Take it out. So now it's ready. Stick it in. So this is like brand new, so it's kind of hard to get the magazine in and out and stuff. But pretty cool. Oh, there's one more thing at the way bottom. Do not eat. Well, obviously we're not gonna eat that. But no, I'm not gonna eat it. The other kids might eat it. I don't know what this is. Probably says. Okay. This should be full. Should be semi-auto because it said it was semi-auto. So this should just work and just hold down the trigger or separate. Yeah. It says it was semi-auto, so. I think it's pretty cool. The safety is right here. That's nice. So I'll do a firing video on this. So I'm gonna pause this and put it together and show you guys after. Okay. So here's our AK-47. It's all put together with its magazine in. So see you guys. So now I'm gonna get out of my other ears off. Side-by-side view. The AK-47 is much bigger. So tell me in the comments, which one do you like better? The AR, the Airsoft AR, or the Airsoft AK? So I'm going to show you, compare these two. So obviously I told you the AK is bigger. This thing, there's a thing that is kind of awkward about this. You don't take out the mag isn't removable. It's actually how you reload is this thing in the top. Right here that you move back and forth and it opens up, you put the BBs in, then you fire. It's semi-auto and full auto also. This one, you just take out the mag. And just gotta reload. Yeah. Kinda difficult to get that mag in. There we go. Sorry, that just fell. Okay. See? There we go. Yeah, man. And I guess you just put the mag in. Slide it in. And fire away. So tell me in the comments which one you like better. Bye.